What's going on, guys? It's Legend Greatest here, bringing you another Warframe video. And today, we're gonna max out Nightwave. So let's do it.
Now, just in case some of you ain't doing all this out of the kindness of your hearts.
So we got complete. One more sortie. Got to do one more sortie. You got electricity damage while I'm Volt right now. And we got magnetic damage we gotta do. We do those two plus this, that'll be 7,000. Which will put us at what? Just round down. It'll put us at about 6,000, so I'll need 4,000 more. So there we're. Let's see, I think I'll go. I might have to get some Forma. Just a Forma, one more thing. And I'm not gonna do the Hydra list. Maybe three quick spies? Or I can catch some fish. Although rare fish in the Plains of Eidolon is a little different. So I don't know if I have that bait. But we'll see.
Let's get back to it.
So let me set up something for magnetic damage just so I can get some of that out the way too. I need another Forma on you. That's what I need. I'll set up somebody else with it. Let me see what the second sortie is. I know the first one's mobile defense. Oh, exterminate. Okay. Is there any special condition? Enemy armor. Let's see. So magnetic. For the second one and probably the third, let's bring Garuda. Oh, the talents are viral. That might not work for me. I got magnetic on the Sweeper Prime right now, which will help. I'm gonna keep that viral. Could put a melee weapon on her real quick. We'll do something else. Let's do. See what's Revenant's got. Tatsu. What does the Wolf Switch have on it? I put radiation, I think. Let's switch this one. Magnetic, so I need. No, I should not. So back to alright. So let's get it started. And also, I know I mentioned it on the NBA video, but just so I do not have my Kinect connected to my Xbox anymore. Because the Xbox One X doesn't use Kinect. Cannot just load out the adapter. So I gotta get a webcam, which is not a bad thing. It's gonna take probably a week. Well, not a week. Probably a couple weeks. I get paid. Before I can upgrade. So, you have to deal with not seeing my sexy face. And I know. It's gonna be hard for you guys. But we'll get through it.
This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare enemy resistance. Here's a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend.
Let's go!
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
See my energy. Let me move the chat box real quick. I might die though. Hopefully not.
Start working on it. Continue to defend.
Oops.
Keep moving. Expecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer.
It's the Grineer.
Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Completed. Move on.
The Warframe is strong.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend.
Damn it.
The odds were against us, but we did it. Mission complete.
Job well executed. Got a decent chunk of it done. Very good, very good. Switch to Hildren. Where'd I put her at? Well, no, the other one. There's another slot I put her at. Dragon's Train. I gotta rename some of this stuff. I take that off. Shot. Yeah, the caliber's on her. Ooh. Oh, no, there we go. That'll take care of both.
Forget the Lotus! Grimnir are your masters! Submit for mercy!
I will not. Hopefully you can get it knocked out of here. If not, I'll just... That's funny, two of the same people. We'll go ahead and knock it out and maybe one of the spies. I might... Nah, I won't do it solo. Just order. Because the regular ones, the non-swordy ones, I think all you need is two of three. Might even be one of three, depending on where you're at. So. I think I'll just do it quickly. Maybe I'll just go around killing the shit. If I need to get the kills. That'll make it. Thank you. electromagnetic.
To extraction. Another job well executed.
I think it's L. Excavation. Oh, that's even better.
Forget the Lotus. Grimnir,
should be plenty of
your masters.
And free Craddock.
Submit for mercy.
Former right now, probably the Prisma Gorgons, one of those things. Most definitely. Pretty sure everything else is good. Probably should have put my Octocore Vandal back on Ildrin, but whatever. On Earth.
Yep.
Welcome to Earth. Ah, damn it, the wrong way.
We're here. Search artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. Rebad. The scanner has picked up a target. Go dig site.
No.
powered and protected from enemy fire. Vader has lost power. Find another cell.
I did extra damage to me, that electric man. I think it does bonus damage to shields. Which explains a lot. Did they destroy it?
Excavator destroyed.
Yeah, they
protect
did.
The remaining expense.
For the Tenno!
Whoa. Delicious all over.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried in both sites. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Oh my god, everybody down.
Been located. Proceed to the dig site.
The Grineer have no honor.
Only 20 seconds left. Oh, wow.
Deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Oh man, it's got run out of power. Damn it.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered. Protect it from enemy fire. Another power cell for the excavator.
Destroyed.
Protect the remaining dig sites.
y'all need to shut up.
Was a close one.
Not really.
The scanner has picked up the target. Go to the tech site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Take you with me.
Protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Now available.
No. I'm stuck.
Ladies and gentlemen, listeners of all ages, I present to you, walking amongst us, the once and future badass.
Yay. I got the stupid art and announcer sculpture. Oh, wait, you know what? Does Umber Forma count as a regular Forma? Because that's about to be what I get. Maybe I use that instead. Maybe. I know before I said, like, guaranteed it was going to be Chroma. But, maybe I want to do Alice instead. My number two.
Don't stop believing, dreamers.
Don't stop believing. So about halfway on both, pretty much. And a former, that'll be enough if I get these two and a former, actually. Thought I was going to need one more. But I need like 50 points. Well, actually, 250 points. Because that would just be 5,000.
It's time for Nora to say goodnight.
All right, let's see. I guess she can hold on to that right there. We'll go to my boy Atlas. I don't think I have, yeah, on the Chroma Prime, I don't have any of the Umbral mods. But Atlas, in this build, I have two. I know, I don't know if I feel like leveling back up to 30, though. What would that bring it to? Let me see if it has this there. Yeah, it's there. Yeesh. I got level up again. Everything fits, though. It's probably not.
Operator,
although if I needed to max, if I ever maxed them out, it would fit. You don't need to thank That's me. True. Let's go to Chrome. Pretty sure Chrome Prime, I don't use any of them. One of my old Chroma builds I did. Yeah, I did it without it. It would completely change that. Oh, I do have a Chrome side. That messes up my configuration A, doesn't it? Yep. Sucks. I don't know who to use it on. Oh, no. I don't want to mess up either that build. That one, my Atlas, is my main build, so. Doesn't hurt as much. It sucks because you only get one. I think I'll just use a regular form on something else for right now. Make that decision later. Let's see. Ultron's leveling up. Oculus is done, right? Yeah. How about any others? Oh, Shade needs to level up. So Texan, I could put it on that. Let's see. Let's go back to Hildren. Well, Sledge doesn't need any. Prime doesn't, does it? Could just do it to do it, but. I guess I can put Texan on. And I'll just form a Texan. So let's upgrade. Yep, I said I could have sworn you needed it. Alright. with an armor form of hell.
No. That was 30, right? That's one, that's 30.
Split.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return covered
with
in
the regular form of
safe and sound.
This is a deep.
Get comfy, dreamers. One of our own believes they are the equal of our foe, and baby, they are acting like it.
So, because other people need the whatchamacallit too. Is there a spy up there? Is a meso spy and a lith spy. It's going on for a while. That'll make kills fairly easy. And there's Pluto. How many people doing lith spy though? Oh well, should be easy kills, right? Knock out three of these. That'll give me some more points. And that'll be pretty much it. Yeah, boy. We're gonna be 30, night wave 30. Yeah, da 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 da. Also, you gotta get there before the 19th. Because, it's gonna end on the 19th for season 1. They're gonna be in season 2, but they're gonna change a lot of stuff. Make it a little easy, a little less grindy and stuff. I don't know, for me, I felt it was fine. You know, kind of gave me, if I want to get on and just get the daily done real quick, I get the daily done and then I'll knock out the bigger stuff over the weekend or something. If I was busy during that week, I took my time and I'm going to max out. So I don't know. I know how people said they rushed through it and they felt like because they had to. I think if they had a date set from the get-go, it probably would have took care of that. So hopefully they'll do that. I'm not sure if they're going to have a date or not. Like a start date and end date, and then just keep this going because I really like the night wave. You know, especially it's way better than the old alert system. That sure as hell ain't me.
They're dropping reactants. Use it to crack open a relic.
So, I'm hopefully just keep it and then just keep
Tenno,
going and get it.
On the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it fall into our hands. Don't forget the reactant. Need more to open that relic.
Love that killing. Let's go towards C. We'll use a Tenno.
Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Oh, taxing guy there. I forgot. Aggressive taxing. All out the way, man. There was a thing down there.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the arms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Can you destroy that thing? Yep. Couldn't remember if you could destroy it or not. Oh, wait a minute. Is this the one where you actually should go and up here? pass it or something? I guess I did. Oh, man, I should turn around. Silly.
Excellent work. Clean extraction. No alarms.
Yo, look. I'm near the exit.
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Oh, it changes back.
You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
Oh shit, someone only has six. Stepping off. Too late, he's coming in. I stepped off, I didn't notice that. Okay, cool, he's got 10. Hey. Yeah, thanks. Although, if I waited till tomorrow, it wouldn't have been done on this stream. You know, who wants to see that?
Another job well executed.
See, going 30. Beauty and do. Relic and reflection. How high does reflection go? Might be fun to make like an all-out channeling build. Put it on Hildren, because I don't know if it drains hers. But even if it did to her shield, she'd just gain it right back. Might be a fun thing to do. I had to try that. They could build all about channeling, put the same thing with the weapon. I don't know what's the best channeling weapon, though. You all may leave. Another! To make a dose. As soon as it lets me pick my relic. So I have the highest of 41 of C2.
nice. What's this one? It's an old product.
P2.
A10. Oh, wait. For this to load, why haven't you load yet? Ah! Hello. Let me in. Let me in. Sitting on A, come on, dudes. Handle it. We'll just keep the parts. Oh no! This one, I think it's fairly cool.
The target console is nearby. If you alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Let's put you in the water right away. I think that's when you climb back up. Fine, just want to take. You gonna wait till I get it there and then take all the credit? For real though.
A clean extraction with no alarms.
How do I get out of this one again? It's been a while since I had to get up out of here. So we're gonna go to heart. Oh no, can't even do that. Water pushes right now. Oh, you know what? Oh wait, yeah, yeah. Fire.
Let's go on the offensive.
Can't get out. What's the spot up here for?
Ah, there it is. We're fine now. Everything is dandy.
Relic.
Someone should
finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. We have everything for get to extraction.
And we all have 10. Don't have to worry about nothing. Holy crap, it's a level one. It's a baby Tendo!
You are surrounded by your Marines.
Look at him! Oh, you picked May. Look at you. And you know how to customize colors? I don't think I figured out it to like 3. Can I get a picture or something? Yeah. Might as well. I think they're trying to get some screenshots.
Another job well executed.
Let's see. Endo. Relic. Hornet strike. That guy's gonna have Hornet strike immediately. Good mind to have off the bat. Can't max it or anything, but still worth it. Man, could you imagine having maxed out mods from the get-go? You'd only be able to put like one or two things on. Goodbye. Another spy. I'll just pick that whatever's in the top left again. Oh yeah. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Maybe he'll. Since she's the one with the most.
range.
We'll see how it looks. Aim. Amy? I guess.
Data extracted. They won't even know what's going on. Excellent work. Extraction. Very no good. Alarms. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to.
Better go up this room. I thought they were.
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
We don't have everything. I don't think I'm gonna find everything I need that way. Like seven? There's the electric.
One of our own believes they are the equal of our foe, and baby, they are acting like it.
What's up, Kitsune?
Your right. Mission to find out what's inside.
Two more guys need. Rouge. Oh, I'm doing good, man. Just trying to max out my night wave before it's over. Just need a little bit more to get 30.
You are surrounded by Grineer Marines.
It's hurting. Oh, somewhere. Okay, now we just need one more guy to get free. Or he should have enough. So. Hey, Kizune, thank you for the follow. Oh, come on, man, get the two. Y'all get off the spot, man. That's messed up. Oh, heck, the water pushes you? I don't think I ever knew that. I think I got screwed.
I will consider what I've learned from the skirmish.
Coming in of so many of you being your best selves. Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
Reflex God. Lith M4 and another Horde Strike. One of Horde Strike's common. Y'all screwed War Dog out, or War God, sorry, out. It's messed up. Leave my presence. Alright, let's see. Where we at? There it is! Level.
Never doubt yourselves, 30. Dreamers. This system's up for grabs, and we are coming for it with both hands. Yes, we are. Let's check what's next.
We got it. Alright. So what'd that armor look like? Oh, it's Saturn 6. I thought it was Wolf of Saturn 6. I was looking for a W. Fits weird on one side to the other.
Oh. Operator, right. Are you enjoying the view?
Keeping the Ildrin side data. Higher. kind of get an idea. Not bad. I'll buy that armor. I want to see it on something else. Oh, since we... Well, I don't need electric anymore. But I can leave it at that. It's fine. Let's see it on what am I want to level up ones. Here we go. So let's take out an old friend. But not on the deck skin. On default. Man, it's been forever since I've seen default X-Gal, man. That's weird. Da-na-na. 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 Let's just leave it alone color-wise. And then we'll, like, go through a bunch of different colors. That way we can see it. You guys can see it. An idea of what it looks like now. Things. If you didn't get it, or decide for yourselves, was it worth the grind? I'd say it doesn't look bad on next guy, honestly. All right. Not bad. Let's, how was it if you copy main colors? Oh, just that. Randomize. Alright, back to the wall. Alright, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. My name is The Legend Greatness. Strive for greatness in everything you guys do. I will catch you guys next time. And go get that wolf grind on. If you remember, only got to the 19th. Peace.